When one body exerts a force on a second body, the second body simultaneously exerts a force equal in magnitude and opposite in direction to that of the first body.
Or put simply, for every action there is always an equal and opposite reaction.
All the leaves are brown and the sky is green.